Tip number four, the slider. For this, just get a chair with rolling feet, put your tripod on it, and start rolling while trying to keep your speed as consistent as possible. This will add a cool perspective to your shot and allow you to move further than you'd be able to with the small slider. And if you don't have a rolling chair to do this, you can always throw a blanket on the ground and pull it across the floor at a consistent speed to get the same effect.